This is the Financial News Network. I'm Shannon Ballard. Colombian citizens are suing Chiquita Brand in federal court for allegedly paying death squads to murder 677 of their family members, according to the Courthouse News. The plaintiffs allege that the company hired the hit squads in order to protect its banana plantations in the country. For more news updates, stay tuned. This is the Financial News Network. I'm Shannon Ballard.